Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. This day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.
Kingdom and the power and the glory.